Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and especially Op Liberation Save Victoria advocates and activists. I did not know until just moments ago that Diamond Ranch Academy is also on YouTube, and there are many people that hear Victoria's story, and they really want to help her, but they want to know more about Diamond Ranch Academy. And if you hear the statements made by the mother, it's just marketing, the brochures, the glossy brochures, and then when you get there, there's tumbleweeds blowing by and a generic sign at the end of a dirt road. So anyway, I thought I would go over to the Diamond Ranch Academy channel. I'm not going to subscribe because, I don't subscribe to their ethics or their research. And I wanted to leave a comment, and I want to make sure that it's not censored. So I'm going to read to you what I put here. Your academy is a for-profit torture chamber from my research. You are not accepting Save Victoria was an effort to hide what goes on there. Your effort has failed. Search Twitter and you will see Op Liberation doesn't seem to be fooled by this. By the way, I am screen recording this to ensure I am not censored by you. And why did I think that I would be? Because there's only one post there, and it's these videos make me miss Diamond Ranch Academy. Okay. And if you believe that, just give me everything you own because it's the right thing to do. Okay, come on, wake up. Nobody's fooled. So I'm going to post this. Okay, so they moderate everything. So automatically you are censored. Yeah, right. And that's why, out of 456 subscribers and 88,000 views, there's only one comment that's made it through? It tells us a lot about Diamond Ranch Academy, doesn't it? Well, you guys saw what I posted. Search Twitter, Save Victoria, Op Liberation. From what I have seen, and putting two and two together, adding 12 and carry 5, I come up with, a shitstorm. But see what you come up with. Much love, many thanks, and this has been your preview of Diamond Ranch Academy.